Morning, guys, or good afternoon, whenever you guys might be watching this. But it's the next day after we've polished our cars and we're off to the car meet, or the car show, I guess to say. A little later than I wanted to get going. We had a really late morning, so it's kind of to be expected. We got Taylor and David behind me. David's got a giant Canadian flag on his Miata, which is awesome. So I will see you guys at the start of the show. We made it, just a little out of place, guys. Look at what's beside me, classic cars all around. Just got our cars in, and you can see behind them. And now we're just going for registration and registering some stuff. And then we're probably gonna go grab some breakfast because we haven't ate and it's almost 10. But there's some really nice cars, like the paint on 90% of these cars is better than my car. And most of them are much older than mine.
Here we are, we're kind of situated between a classic and another car like Taylor's, but we are pretty good set up right here. We're kind of at the end of the show and we're just shining up our cars before we go for breakfast.
We just finished breakfast, got some classic Tim
Hortons.
Where? Oh yeah, STi. Not even in the show. We're gonna go shoot photos first, and then I'm gonna shoot some B-roll for the after movie. I'm gonna kind of make a cool little edit that's probably gonna be like a couple minutes long, so not like crispy after movie quality, but it'll still be pretty good.
We're gonna play Yu-Gi-Oh.
And those two are probably gonna play Yu-Gi-Oh because we're here for like five more hours, which is awesome because I think they have over 300 cars now. And there's a 240 somewhere back there, David says. And I might as well show you this while we're at it. This little thing is a Subaru.
It's a fucking
RVS. That's so hot.
Yeah, you're wearing a black hoodie, dude. And you're puddle.
This field wasn't even full when we showed up, so there's over 300 cars now. Also, Sean, you guys probably recognize him. He drives a 2015 WRX. He's also walking around with us. Me and David are just taking some time, walking around, taking photos, and maybe scoping out some cars we would like to shoot later. Stole David's skateboard and used it as a hood prop so people can see my Chase Schrader sticker a little bit better, just because it's kind of hidden with the hood prop that's on the car. Me and David have walked around probably 3 or 4 times now, just taking photos pretty much. Now I'm gonna record some b-roll of some of my favorite cars. Probably my favorite car is there's a classic Mini with our Honda Type R motor in it, and it's super, super cool. And then there's a couple other Japanese cars like Datsun and stuff, but there's very few more like a classic show than anything. There's a lot of really nice classics. And there's a lot of older cars like Dodge trucks or a couple Volkswagens here and there. Everyone else is just boiling in the sun with an umbrella. And since me and David have been walking around, Taylor and Jordan and Sean have all been repping my car.
No, it landed. It just like attacked.
I probably shot about an hour of B-roll for you guys, so the after movie should be pretty good, but unfortunately Jordan and Taylor left, but we got an RX-7 over here now. He just painted it for like maybe less than 12 hours ago. I actually seen it when it was primed. But go follow him. He's probably doing some awesome stuff. I had shot a little B-roll in it, but it still got a rotary. No engine swap yet. The show is pretty much over. There's not many cars left. Where we were, there's pretty much no cars except me and David. And as I said, Taylor left a lot earlier, but pretty much all the cars are out. Me and David filmed some rollout and took some pictures, so that is gonna be in the edit. I'll probably post the edit with this video and also separate, just in case you wanna see that separate. This was our first official meet with Future Prospects. So David cut the banners and everything there. I think it was pretty cool. There's a couple people that were asking about slaps and stuff. If you haven't already, go follow the Future Prospects Instagram. There's gonna be a lot of news on there. Sooner or later, we're just finalizing some projects and stuff. Also, there'll be a web store soon for Future Prospects, so look out for that, but I will always let you guys know when that's up or anything else develops with Future Prospects. That is it today, so until next time, peace out and stay humble.